Mr. Speaker, I ask for unanimous consent of the Committee of the Judiciary to be discharged from the further consideration of H.R. 962.
As the Chair has previously advised, the request cannot be entertained absent appropriate clearances. For what purpose does the gentleman seek recognition?
I suggest to you that this Congress is out of order when we fail to protect the least amongst us.
The gentleman has not been recognized for debate. I say that for the third time.